I want to make a little clarification for the last three videos. They've all been of the form, determine whether the statement is always, sometimes, or never true, and explain why. And then this was the actual statement that they gave in the last problem. And to be frank, I think these problems are written, they're not completely well constructed, because when they say the statement, the assumption is that this whole thing over here is the statement. That this whole thing is a statement, not just this first part, not just the 3x is greater than or equal to x. So if you assume that this whole thing is a statement, we saw in the last video that this is never true. I mean, 3x is greater than or equal to x only if x is greater than or equal to 0. We saw this in the last video. It is not true for all real numbers. 3x is greater than or equal to x is not true. Not true for all real numbers. This is not true for all real numbers. And the reason why I say that this was kind of a strangely constructed question is I think the goal of the problem writer is that they wanted us to write sometimes, which is what we did in the last videos. But if you say sometimes, you're actually interpreting this as the statement, not the whole thing. You could say that 3x is greater than or equal to x sometimes for certain real numbers. Sometimes. This is true. You can say this is true sometimes. But this whole thing, 3x is greater than or equal to x for all real numbers, is not sometimes true and sometimes not true. This is never true. You can never say it's for all real numbers. It's not like this is true on Monday and then on Tuesday this becomes not true and then on Wednesday it becomes true. This is never true because the statement for all real numbers just won't work. You can't say for all real numbers 3x is greater than or equal to x. I hope I'm not muddying up the issue here, but I want to make it very clear because the statement is a false statement. This is a false statement. So if you really want to think about it, if you view this whole thing as a statement, the statement is never true. It's not like it's true on Monday and then all of a sudden not true the next month after that, or all of a sudden it becomes true again. No, it's never going to be true. I don't care how long you wait or how far in the past you go, this statement will never be true, that 3x is greater than or equal to x for all real numbers x. The problem writer wanted us to circle sometimes, because as I already stated, and I'm maybe getting a little repetitive here, because I think they wanted us to think about the statement as 3x is greater than or equal to x. So my general opinion, I mean, 3x is greater than or equal to x sometimes for some real numbers, but not for all real numbers. So you'd say sometimes if this was the statement, and you would say never true if this whole thing was the statement. Hope I'm not muddying up. But it's always important because I think sometimes some of the hardest questions in algebra are, to some degree, strangely constructed questions where the answer writer was, or the question writer was trying to get you to go in some direction and actually looked at what they wanted, and that's why I said sometimes. But if you really think about it, the answer is never.